Wide and Nerdy, our music, Wide and Nerdy spoof behind the scenes. We're trying to figure out where to put the camera because over there, it's closer to the music. But right here, you can see us better. You can see my feet.
I don't look like I'm white and nerdy with all this stuff on though, Robin.
I know, but people love you like that.
Oh, this is my belly. That's not gonna work.
Then you gotta crouch down. Please don't do that. Censored. Let's put it on a book. Dad, don't do that. You look like some weirdo. Really? No, that's too... Dad, stop! That's too weird. Okay. Censorship. Thank God for censorship. Dad, stop it! I still don't think that this is good.
I don't think so either.
You gotta stop doing that. It's freaking me out!
I should just... pop in every now and then. And they may not even be able to see the t-shirt unless I get up close.
Which is why you should wear the Marvin the Martian one.
Or maybe we should just skip the other one. Skip the Star Trek t-shirt anyway.
Yes, in the universe with a poor proportional food, the product of their masses, then inversely proportional dividends between them. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you know you gotta flow, flow, flow. Again, just getting into character. I'm supposed to be like a nerdy girl trying to be gangsta. And he's like a trucker. He's like a trucker trying to be gangsta. Yeah. But people loved him in the I'll Sue Ya spoof, so we're bringing him back. Yeah. It's my eye. Anyway. They're gonna help with my suggestion. Okay, now go up to the camera and see how it looks. Okay, now you look like some homeless person.
Just try some. Keep trying to do something.
You look like a homeless person.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Look at that. Okay. Doesn't he look like a homeless person? Look at you. You look like a homeless person. Now take it off and see how the Marvin the Martian shirt. Yeah, the Marvin the Martian shirt is much more better.
I don't have the wig on.
And this still isn't a very good view because we have to like crouch down. Unless we get far away.
Down.
Dad. Don't want to be a Canadian idiot. Dad, what are you doing? Stop it! What are you doing? Underwear looks like a frostbitten hose head. I never learned my alphabet from A to Z.
Are we recording?
Ah, ha, ha, ha. I got him! Oh yeah.
I'm going back to my other outfit
now. Yay! It's the homeless person! Crouch down, homeless person. What are you doing? Stop it. You're freaking me out. Oh, is it zoomed back all the way? Oh. There we are. Censorship. Censorship. Too violent. I mean, too disturbing for weak minds. Yeah, maybe we should do it like this way. Dad, get out of the way. No! Nah! Eat the way and grab macaroni and dream of driving a Zamboni. All of us ask at
like Super Mario or
whatever
something
that
like
that. Is. Oh my my little baby. I bet we're disturbing you, aren't we?
Somewhat.
Yeah, we are. Oh no, my pens! Oh my god, my pens!
Go back on the thing. Okay?
Oh, wait, oh. Okay. They'll just say sorry. Yeah.
Where's the hat?
Dad, put the wig on. You look much more better with it on. I got an extra pen. It's an extra pen. Well, it is. Actually, don't need a microphone now that I think about it. And besides, you can't use that one. It has like all wires. Dad, that's a Wii remote. stop freaking the audience out. And don't shuffle. This is an LMFAO party rock anthem. What are you thinking? My hair is a mess.
Put the wig on.
The wig on was awesome. What if we, like, didn't do it on the TV, but we did it on Dad? Stop it. You look like the Grudge. Okay. What if we put it on the seat in the CD player and then put the CD player right next to the camera?
I look like
Ben. You look like the Grudge. Obviously, you've never seen the Grudge. Dad, stop it. Stop it. You look like a horrible version of the Grudge. Censorship. Dad, that does not look skanksta. Oh, yeah. White and Nerdy Spoof featuring the Grudge. Oh, yeah, that worked. Oh, well, put on the right way. So the little gaps in my nuts roll up a wrap. Pop, pop. Get freaky. And whiter than sour cream. I was in a hippie club, a glee club, and even the chest game. What if we, like, did this at the dinner theater?
I don't know.
This would be awesome. Wouldn't it be awesome? Yeah, it'd be awesome.
I can't use this outfit for that.
Yes, you can.
This doesn't fit in with White and Nerdy at all.
So what? It's funny.
He's dressed up as like some white suburbanite.
I know, but I'm supposed to be the white suburbanite. You're like this, the dude that has the jersey and the white bandana on his head and the,
He's not in the video.
Yes, he is. Don't you remember? He has like that Pac-Man symbol behind him. Don't you remember? Yeah, you remember him. Remember, he's the dude that's singing while Donny Osmond is, like, doing crazy stuff in the background? Don't you know him?
Oh, you mean when he's dressed up like that with the
with the black jersey and the red bandana on his head and, braces in his mouth? You know? I look like Amanda. Aw, stop it! I'm gonna mess up my hair. Oh, what? Let's get this party started! Dad, don't do that. You're creeping me out. Dad, stand back. Stand back! Stand back! Stop it. Stop it. Get back!
My rims never span to the contrary. You'll find it there quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know buy you 1,000 places. Ain't got no grill, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches for mayonnaise. I'm a wizard minesweeper and I play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My favorite move is old bounce at the place of blaze. There's no killer app I haven't run. At Pascal, while I'm number one. You got the calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy days is my favorite theme song. I can sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any a trivia quiz you bring on. I'm fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon.
RSC, roll on a segue. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Can you see I'm white and nerdy?
Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I like to roll with the gangsters.
Media. I edit Wikipedia. I remember my holy grail really well. I can recite it right now. And have you ROTFLOL? I got a business going website. Like, well, friends need some code. Who do they call? I do HTML for them all. Even made a homepage for my doll. Yo, I got myself a fanny pack. They were having a sale down at the Gap. Spend my nights with a roll of bubble wrap. Pop, pop, hope no one sees me. Get freaky.
I'm nerdy and the extreme. Whiter than sour cream.
I was in a B club and Glee club and even the chess team. Only question I ever thought was hard. What do I like, Kirk, or do I like Picard?
Spend every weekend at the Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear. They see me strolling, they laughing, they rolling their eyes because I'm so white and nerdy.
Just because I'm white and nerdy.
Just because I'm white and nerdy.
All because I'm white and nerdy.
Holy cow, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna go with the gangsters.
Nerdy.
Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
I'm just too white and nerdy.
Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.
Ah! My pants!
Okay,
my pants!
Oh,
no. I dropped all my pants! My pants! My precious!
Okay, stop it, please.
I'm always thinking about it. I don't know what I'd do without it. I really love my pancreas.